Hi, welcome. I'm Linda Carr. I paint daily in my studio. Thank you for joining me. I'm glad to share with you my demo on painting from life. I just picked my favorite produce, sweet corn and red tomatoes, for my garden. I'm painting with oils today on a prime stretch canvas. I start out using a Sable number 6 flat edge brush and also use a number 10 Sable flat edge brush. I'm using sap green oil paints mixed with stand oil medium. Here I'm using yellow green. For the shadows, I'm applying burnt umber and raw sienna and burnt sienna. For the stems of the tomato, I use sap green, yellow green, and burnt umber. On my palette for the kernels of corn, I'm using lemon yellow and pale yellow. For highlights on the corn, I'm using titanium white. To paint in the details of kernel of corn, I'm using a Sable brush number 2. For the details on my corn, I'm using scarlet sienna. I'll let it dry for a day before I come back in and fine tune it.